many shrimps do you have to eat before you make your skin turn pink? Eat too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are pretty rich.
Buddy over here is taking us to LAX, so we shall see you guys there.
Nande aitsura wa pink? Doubutsuen de omotta pink tabemono de. So nanda. Jitsuwa watashi wa.
Okay guys, I'm gonna do a room tour of our little hotel room. Who do we have here? Can you? Okay. Alright, so we already like put our stuff in and everything.
Yep.
Don't mind this. Alright, so this is the TV. Okay, who's this?
Talk please.
Okay, yes, what are you doing? This is the hotel's PJs, just like you guys know. Alright, and then this is the restroom right over here. And of course, every Japanese restroom has to have the freaking bidet, of course. And it's pretty nice. Right over here. Doo-doo-doo. And Dana has a set of PJs too.
Yep.
And we also have the AC on, but we also have the cooler on because it's freaking hot outside. And there's the bed. V again. I see the view. The view is actually not much, honestly. But yeah, guys, it was a freaking mission to get this fucking hotel. Okay.
Tell me what happened at the airport.
Okay, so basically, okay, do you want to say or do you want?
I'll hop in.
Okay, so basically, we got off like the KIX hotel or something, and then like so. The thing is, like, we booked our Airbnb for like August 3rd instead of August 2nd just because like the check-in time was like 3 p.m. but our like flight wasn't gonna land until like 7 p.m. so everything was closed. Like, we talked to the guests and they like the guest information desk and they said like your JR pass door is closed, so you can't take the JR pass and like activate it to go to Kyoto to even check into your Airbnb. And then they led us to this hotel that they had at the hotel called like the Royal Park Hotel. Don't go there. And so like we walked in and talked to them and stuff like that, and they're just like, oh yeah, so since you guys have three people, we
not
can
not they, not one.
So like this one Indian guy who's not even Japanese, I guess. I'm not racist, but still, you know. But like he was just saying how like, oh, all three of us could like stay in like one room, and then he like completely changed his mind and told us that like, oh yeah, so one person actually has to rent out a room, and originally the room was only like $226, and then all of a sudden the guy was like, oh,
actually you have a third person, so if I calculate correctly.
We literally saw him press like random numbers on his calculator. He's like,
approximately it's gonna be $187.
And then we were just kind of like,
it wasn't even an official calculator, it was a calculator you get at Target.
Yeah, oh, seriously.
The dollar store calculator.
Yeah, and then so like we went back to information and they gave us like a list of papers so we can pretty much like call hotels, but we chose to stuck to Haneda because it's the Haneda airport. And then like we literally spent all our like yen coins on like calling the local hotels, and then fucking V over here totally forgot that the hotel was called Royal Park Hotel. So she called them and they're like,
oh yeah, we actually have a room for you guys.
And then Diana was talking to them and Diana was like, okay, are you sure like three people can fit into this like double bedroom, you know? And then the guy was like,
yeah, sure.
Then all of a sudden we walk with our heavy ass luggages over to like freaking Royal Park Hotel again. And guess what? The guy was like, the girl that checked us in was like,
you can't do that. Like, you guys have three people, so actually you guys have to have like three rooms.
And we were like, the fuck? So then, like, you know, obviously we're like, no, we're not gonna get this hotel, blah blah blah. And then we have to go back and call every single like Haneda Tokyo hotel that was nearby, and luckily this hotel was for us. So little story time, huh?
Yes.
Alright.
It was actually quite tiring.
Mm-hmm. But...
And Jenny almost lost her phone.
Yeah. Oh my god, you guys. Japanese people are so fucking nice. I left my phone at the little payphone station. And then when we went to go check in at the hotel, like, I totally completely forgot about it. Like, my mind didn't even cross, like, the fact that I left my phone. And then when we came back to go talk to, like... to the hotel again using the payphones, V was like, wait, why the fuck is Jenny's phone at the payphone station? But nobody took it. I am a
there's people around that pay station too.
Yeah, so conclusion of the day, fuck Hotel Park, don't go there if you're gonna go at the Tokyo hotel, the Tokyo airport. And yeah, it's very hot too, but today was like really exhausting. Like, we didn't really sleep on the plane at all today, so I think we're just gonna like rest up, and then tomorrow pretty much like activate our JR pass, and then pretty much go to Kyoto, check in our Airbnb, and then probably do something like not too loaded, not too much of a heavy schedule. Yeah, so it's probably a chill day tomorrow. So yeah, but now we're gonna go sleep. I'm fucking exhausted. I literally waited for Diana to go fit into her PJs to vlog this, so now I'm gonna go sleep. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye. Hello. Good morning, everyone. It is, what time is it?
Like 6 a.m.
It's like 6 a.m. but we went to sleep really early yesterday, so we just woke up and we are gonna go get breakfast right now. I think we found like this restaurant that's like open 24 hours, like literally down the street from us. So it has like beef bowls and everything. So we're just gonna get ready and then eat, and then probably head back to the airport to get our JR pass, and then head on to Kyoto. You wanna say bye?
Bye.
Oh, there's three for each of us.
Which one do we try first?
Which one? Can I buy this?
Oh yeah, yeah. I'll go try some. I want some meat, please. Actually,
maybe if I can fold it this.
Oh,
chicken.
Good.
Oh, that's really sweet. I like it.
Help me unfold this, please.
What the?
Oh my god, here, hold on one end, okay? No, it has to stop a little bit here. Wait,
just eat it.
I'm holding the chopsticks on the wrong end.
There's so much rice actually, you guys.
It's cold, but it's so good. Wanna try this one now?
Wanna try this one? Me too.
Oh, it's so good.
I like that. I'm gonna
grab one too.
Is this sushi?
Yeah. Eat it, ready?
Is this sushi? Like inside? Yeah. Oh, it's just like,
what? I'm gonna try this one.
Oh, just kidding. Okay. Wait, rice is so good.
Everyone, please help me. Please help me. No, I mean like the rice.
Grab it by the good job.
You just missed two. Here, take it.
Can I get a veggie? Some mushroom?
Yeah. Oh god. Okay, I'm done.
So good.
It is
very hot and we're hiking up to the Inari Shrine.